Hey buddy, how's it going? Check it out. All right, so we're in Albuquerque, New Mexico. We went to this place called Thunderbird Supply to buy like some beads and stuff because my wife likes to do the beads. And actually, what's it called? Anyway, so we're in there and we're kind of shopping around. And this lady comes across she's like, "We're the owner of a large white van. Please come to the front." And so we started walking. She was like, "Your van just got broken into." I was like, "Whoa!"
Hey everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like. So we go outside, and we look, and check it out. Here it is. Look at that. Broken there. Glass down there. So it looks like these assholes, like, pried and then popped up and then popped this window open and then reached in and unlocked the door and got inside the van, and they stole a crappy GPS, and then I guess they slammed the door on the way out and broke my freaking window, man. See, look at this. Awful. Now we're on the phone with the insurance company, see if they can come out. They're supposed to, yes.
I need your primary member number for the insurance.
Is it on the policy?
I don't know.
What? Ask him what the hell it is. Okay, so anyway, I had to give my insurance information, which I just realized after I printed out the new cards and all that stuff. I was at home. But yeah, so what they actually took was a little crappy GPS right there. They didn't take anything else, and we'd only been in the store for like 10 minutes. They didn't take the CB. They didn't take this camera, which is down there. They didn't take another. They didn't take anything, really. Except for they stole that crappy GPS, made a mess of the place, slammed the door, and broke the damn window out. What a freaking inconvenience, man. See, that's the whole thing. I mean, honestly, if they were hard up and they're like, "Man, give me your GPS," I probably gave it to me. Thing was a piece of shit. Yeah. I was saying, I get the new one. We had just talked about that. But instead, we have to worry about things like this. Look at this. Now we gotta try to get a new window. And it better be tinted, because it has to match, right? Terrible, man. Yeah. Bastards.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like.